searching for something that ain't lost. Have we got our lines crossed? We're wasting time on stuff that doesn't really matter, while wishing for something better. I try to fix things that weren't broken, misunderstandings and words unspoken. We fall apart and I won't dare to say, do you feel the same way?
So there's the main gate of the fort. So I believe there's a lot to see. We'll check out the dungeons. I believe this here is the parade grounds. And let's just see what else is in there. I believe out here is the parade grounds. So far, I don't see as many people here as I had expected, which is good. Some of the places I've been here in Manila have just been too crowded. Right now, we're crossing the moat. There you go. If you want to read that, you can just kind of pause for a minute. It's quite an amazing gate. Plaza de Armas. It's a little bit better view of the monument. I'll go down here and go in this entrance so I don't mess up their picture. Go around to the other side, see what's going on here. Looks like it's a prison of some sort. Yeah, glad I went around. I could be here all day.
Last day before they walked him to the firing squad. This is where he stayed.
He's so short he couldn't even hop over the fence.
Rizal.
Couldn't even escape.
He's so tired.
Why?
Yeah.
Very little Chinese guy.
Strictly no smoking. No problem. Very nice breeze out here. Good view of the, I believe it's pronounced Pase River, and a little bit of the city. Almost like to just stay out here for that breeze.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll go back in, go up, see what's going on up there.
When I retire, I'll be like a guy, art tour guide in Taipei.
Oh,
he went, like, is it Canada? He said Canada, is it Seattle?
White Cross. The 600 decomposing corpses, victims of the atrocities during the Second World War, discovered at the dungeons by the Liberation Forces of the United States. They were buried en masse under this white marble cross. So this is a very important site.
Only bone, and they are recognized only if you are short and bad. Longer skeleton, according to the field of the body. That's why they also said, this is where lay down the mass grave of the 600 prisoners. Filipino-American. Filipino-American soldiers. Because those bodies, they are the prisoners who are put in the underneath the gun.
I make History Fortress Lego Education Center. Another nice breeze, along with the view of the city. Now headed down to the dungeons. Hopefully people ain't down here rambling constantly. I'm sure it will echo. Yeah, that looks pretty bad. You're entering hallowed grounds. Please conduct yourself with dignity and respect at all times. Okay, I think I'm too tall for this.
Slowly but surely. Dungeon, in which also connected to the river. So the big problem, if there's a typhoon,
so from what I read, this place was originally for gunpowder storage, but due to the dampness, it kind of didn't work out. Okay, these entrances and places were made for little people, not big people. I had to crawl in, hopefully I don't have to crawl out. Like a Japanese soldier there. So my screen looks like it's not focusing real well. Probably the colors, lighting. So this looks much bigger than the one that I came in on. Okay, we're getting ready to head out, almost coming to an end of our Fort Santiago exploration. I was going to go up high and look, but I think it's just views of either the river or the golf course. Plaza Roma right now. That's Manila Cathedral straight ahead. I'm hoping I can go inside and take some video. I'll find out shortly. Let's see what that... Yeah, I really can't read the plaque. You want to pause, see if you can? It's a nice little plaza. So, monument of King Charles the Fourth, King of Spain. Nice. And here is Manila Cathedral. I've been wanting to come here for, well, since I've been here in Manila. It's a beautiful old church. I don't know why she feels the need to do that. And the main street we'll be walking down today is General Luna. Roman Catholic Cathedral of Manila. Palacio del Gobernador. Almost missed this one. Looks like we can go in. Big question is, can we take video inside? I wish I could get a little closer to this to see exactly what it is. I'm not Catholic, but I'm guessing them are confession boxes. Probably best I don't go into one of them. A lot of areas blocked off today, unfortunately. Yeah, more confessionals. Let's keep our distance. If that's what they are. I said, I'm not Catholic, and I don't know 100%. Oh, for good reference, straight out that door is that statue from earlier of King Charles. Looking at the screen here, I think it's too bright out there to be able to see. Catholic cathedrals I've been to are normally pretty impressive. Fan felt good. Well, unfortunately, there's nothing I can't live without. So, time to go out and continue on. Yeah, they don't look good. We will go the other way. I'm not sure what these guys are selling. I think it's tours or, but I'm pretty good. I'm good, thank you.
Hey, Sarah.
Oh. No, I'm good. Thank you. In these touristy areas, it's always easy to get a ride. Problem is, they want to charge you way more than it's really worth. More construction going on over here. So there is San Agustin, and we're going over here to the Barras and around to the House of Manila Museum. To the museum. It sounds like where I need to go. Admission, it looks like the right place. Most of this around here are just restaurants. 75 regular, 50 discounted. So after you get your tickets, just come on over and head up the stairs. Thank you.
Sir, just to give you a reminder first, you can only step on the red carpet. You can take a picture without flash. You cannot take a video.
Actually. No video?
Yeah.
So we just came out of Casa, Manila. These are bamboo bicycles. Not something you see every day. Back at San Agustin. And it's time to eat somewhere, but I don't know where. This looks like a crypt area. A lot of names on the floor. Names on the wall. And all the way out here. Off limits, that's no fun. So very old. and many more people buried here in this church. I don't know if there's an entrance fee here or not. Yes, there is. That was 200 pesos, which is less than $4.
Hi, good afternoon.
Hello. Enjoy these old paintings. You can see how that was done on slats. San Pedro. Last Supper. Partial recreation of the table of Augustinian friars in the San Agustin convent in the 18th century. Nice. Many more. Amazing paintings. I don't really know how old these are. I would say much newer than the ones in the hallway. Let's read this. These are vestments that came from Spain and Mexico between 1565 and 1572. So quite old. I'm not real sure if we're supposed to be in here. The door was open. Over there is a tomb. And I will put in the captions whose tomb it is. I wish I could see a little bit more of it. And I know for you on the screen, it's going to be okay, we're now on the second floor. Probably just gonna do a quick walk around and then move on to something else. Another big bell. Nice. Oh yes, I know exactly what this is. I am glad I came in here. Now there's where it's roped off. Over there to the right, to where I came in that door, I wasn't sure if I was supposed to or not. You get a little bit of a view of some of these side areas. Something there, something else for you to read if you wish. And more of that music. I mean, now you can get a little bit better view of the ceiling. It's because we are so much closer. People keep asking me if I've had adobo. I have not. But it could be on the menu today. If I find a good place that serves it. I don't know what this looked like before, but this brick walkway is very nice. Up ahead is a gate. As I said, we are Intramuros. Which translates to the walled city. This area is what was originally considered all of Manila. And other areas, I think, was called Outramuros. Probably messing this up, but I believe that meant outside the walls. Be nice if they turn this into a complete walking street. Get rid of the motorbikes.
Hello.
Wasn't originally planned, but let's go see what's down here. Might just find this restaurant or shop that changes my life.
You are the black one. I can black you. This is the Lamborghini tour. And that is the driver. Yeah. You can find that driver. And that is the, you know, the conductor, bodyguard, that one. Yeah. Yeah. You can find and you can ask. Yeah. Because okay. That is the one of the black girls.
Yeah. Okay, no. Yeah. Good to meet you.
Yeah.
You know I'm gonna put this on YouTube. So I'm gonna get ran over. All I gotta say, if a motorcycle hits me, I'm taking it down with me. Hello. Being called a vlogger seems kind of strange to me, but I guess that is what I'm doing. I'm sure that kid only had his hand over his face because sun was in his eyes. Pizza. That looks good. And I am hungry. I'm not gonna eat food that's laid out all day long. I mean, she could have just put it there, but it could have been there for a while, so. Better safe than sorry. So I'm back after a long detour. Detour was a little unproductive, so it's a different day. It's Saturday, and things are a little bit different around here, a lot more people. So, you know, let's go see what's going on now. Saturday, February 24th. It's almost 3 p.m. and I have not ate yet. Church and monastery again. So I just now realized that I did not have the back mic on. Sorry about that. I corrected the problem, and we should be good now. Chang Rong Gallery, Trade Winds Bookshop. Marine Officers and Seamen's Union of the Philippines. Almost got ran over by a tricycle. Thank you. Look at this wall, how thick it is. We're now outside the wall of Intramuros. I hope you enjoyed the tour. I think I'm gonna walk on to Rizal Park and see what all's there. So thank you. Admission is free, if anybody was wondering. I know I was, because it's like a little ticket place there. I see so far, it's nice. Don't look like it's extremely well kept. Couple little fish, if you can see them, look like koi. Well, unfortunately, this was not what I was expecting. I had expected something much nicer. Few vendors here. It's a fountain that you probably see in other videos. I don't know what its schedule is. Well, right now it's kind of quiet. Would like to see it lit up and be here for one of the shows. So here are the Chinese gardens. Let's hope they're better taken care of than the Japanese gardens. Yeah, this is definitely nicer than the Japanese gardens. Nice little bridge here. Or I guess it's not a bridge, but a walkway. Confucius, Kung Su. Okay, don't look like my timing was exactly great. I will follow these guys then. Rizal's execution site. Mm-hmm. martyrdom of Dr. Jose P. Rizal. Pause and read that, and nobody gets in my way, and we'll be in good shape.
Right, sir. Right, sir.
If you have time, panorin nyo ang gumbur sa documentary by NHC. Gumbur sa.
Yeah, looks like they shot him in the back. Probably can't read this. It says the site is the execution place. Padre Jose Burgos, Padre Mariano Gomez, Padre Gento Zamora.
Original na ulit yun. Father, magkakunta ulit sa
So the martyrdom of Dr. Jose Rizal is right next to the main monument. Wish could get closer, but cannot.
Hello. Hello. They seem to be having a good time. This is not the monument I was looking for. It says Rizal Fountain.